Young Nollywood actress Regina Daniels has taken to her YouTube channel to confirm that she is now a married woman. It is no longer news she is married to Ned Nwoko, a billionaire prince turned politician. For months, news and speculation were brewing whether the two were romantically involved. We can now confirm that they are happily married, thanks to Regina Daniels. One thing we know fans are still asking right now is how they met. Hello guys, it's Nwelin here from African Glitz. Nollywood actress Regina Daniels, who according to her biological father is still 17 years of age, got married to 62-year-old Ned Nwoko, a Nigerian prince, politician and businessman. The news rocked Nigerians and fans of the teen actress for months, but the marriage is no longer a secret. The actress has confirmed her marriage through her YouTube channel after her fans were pleading for her to confirm.
Relationship, one second. I think it should be this way. Number 9. Marriage.
She is gradually showing off her husband on social media via her Instagram page, another burning request by her fans. According to an article shared by Rita Daniels on social media, Ned Nwoko met Regina Daniels for the first time after a chance encounter at the Delta State country home in Udumoje, Nwoko, which happened to be Ned Nwoko's place of birth. The young actress was in the company of her mother and brothers when she visited Delta State country home. A day, Ned Nwoko set eyes on the pretty young actress for the first time. The chanced meeting was described as love at first sight. The source also claims that Ned Nwoko does not watch Nollywood movies and so never knew or heard about Regina Daniels, but he confessed the beautiful young actress looks so composed and innocent for a Nollywood star. Ned Nwoko is also known as a current and alert man who doesn't suffer fools gladly, but once he saw chastity from Regina Daniels, he fell in love, and so it was easy making up his mind about marrying the young star. So after the first encounter, they exchanged phone numbers and began seeing each other regularly. Ned Nwoko, during their brief relationship, got to know Regina Daniels more on a personal level. The fact that she was still a virgin as an actress was a deal breaker for him. It was also gathered that Ned Nwoko was blown off his feet by the fact that in a movie industry where ladies are called all sorts of names, there are still some admirable young ladies who have been able to keep their heads despite all the temptation. Regina Daniels' humbleness became a strong reason why he was determined to spare nothing in showcasing the actress and presenting her as a lady of good virtue. Apart from finding love, he honored her and encouraged young ladies that chastity and abstinence still pays off. After the encounter and promises of marriage, Ned Nwoko began showering Regina Daniels with car and house gifts. If you can remember, these are the things the actress showed off on social media. 3 weeks after they met, Prince Ned Nwoko asked Regina Daniels to be his wife, and she happily accepted. Quickly, the wine-carrying event, which is the first step of marriage in Delta State, took place. If you can recall, the ceremony was the story the Capital News reported, breaking the news that Regina Daniels secretly got married. They did not have any picture evidence then, but the story managed to kick off the marriage rumor. The new fan relationship sparked off Regina Daniels' luxury lifestyle, new cars, pieces of jewelry, a brand new house, which the actress showed off continually on social media. According to Abuja reporters, Ned Nwoko claims that Regina Daniels is 18. He married all his wives at the age of 18, a decision he makes after meeting and dating them for only 2 weeks. Ned Nwoko allegedly dated Regina Daniels for 3 weeks before proposing, and this has so far been his most extended courtship, but he also said it was worth it. During Ned Nwoko's previous marriages to his older wives at the age of 18, the ceremonies did not attract as much attention and debate as Regina Daniels in recent time, reasons being that Regina Daniels is a famous actress in the Nollywood industry, admired and loved by her peers for her acting efforts, as well as philanthropical work through her charity, the Regina Daniels Foundation. However, the 17-year-old actress is facing criticism from the majority of people for marrying a very much older man. The couple found it overwhelming, but are coping with the news and backlash from people across the world. Some strongly believe this can't be love, while others believe Prince Ned Nwoko married an underage girl. Do you think Regina Daniel has known Ned Nwoko for longer than a few months? Would you say Regina Daniels and Ned Nwoko are in love? Let's hear your opinion on the comment section down below. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. Check out our page for more Regina Daniels news and other African trending stories. Don't forget to subscribe to keep updated. Thanks for watching and see you on our next one.